Buddh Jayanti Utsav Program Organizer. Organizer Dr. S. K. Bouddh and Mr. M. P. Bouddh and all Ucch Varg Bouddh Samaj member and my beloved mother, father and brother and sisters and my friends. Everybody know we are celebrating 2605th Buddh Jayanti Utsav Program. My little mind, I will speak the threefold doctrine of Buddhism. If any mistakes, please apologize me. You know what is Dhamma? Simply we say it is the teaching of Buddha who founded Buddhism. Again question arising, what kind of Dhammas Buddha has teach? Buddha's teachings are important, but all those teachings can be simplified into three groups. Sometimes we call three essentials of Buddhism. First, to avoid evil deeds. Second, to do all good things. And third is make your mind pure. To avoid evil deed means not to kill, not to steal, not to commit sexual sins, not to lie, not to drink intoxicants or take drugs, and not to use impolite words or gossips, and never say and never think ill to others. And the second one is to do all good thing is love to others as you love yourself. To help others if they need your help. Be too obediently wisely to parents and teachers. The third is not doing or speaking anything that will not cause to trouble to your others, and to make your mind pure means getting rid of greed and anger in your mind. If you follow this doctrine of you will greedy and anger, just remember that is not good for to you behave, so then your greed and anger will disappear. Merits of three Buddhist essentials. You and other people will not get into trouble because of your deed or speech. You will have no enemies. Your life is happy and peaceful. The merits of person without three Buddhist essentials. His or her life is full of trouble and sometimes he or she may become a criminal. Nobody loves such a person. And last, how to follow three Buddhist essentials. It is very simple steps. Always tell the truth to members of your family and keep your promises. Do things willingly for members of your family, teachers and friends without pay or reward. Be honest to your parents, teachers and friends of Ucch Varg Bouddh Samaj. You should be friendly and polite to everyone regardless of age or position. Be obedient and cheerful obedience begin your home. I speak this threefold doctrine of Buddhism today we determination to follow the path of and this is the art of living. Therefore we say Bhagavatu Sabba Mangalam Rakkantu Sabba Devata Sabba Buddhana Bhavena Sabba Dhammana Bhavena Sabba Sanghana Bhavena Sada Sothi Bhavantune Namo Buddhaye Namo Dhammaye Namo Sanghaye Jai Ucch Varg Bouddh.